Hi everyone, welcome to Engineering Bites. Myself, Dr. G. Viswanath. Today I will discuss introduction of C programming language. First one, easy to write. C have more library functions. By using these library functions, we can write a code easily. Next one, middle level language. C programming language we can call it as a middle level language because it can understanding low level language as well as high level language. Next one is operator. So C supports the operator. What is the operator? Operator is nothing but symbol. By using this symbol we can solve the operands. Next one is C, we can call it as a case sensitive language. Case sensitive means lowercase letters not equal to uppercase letters. For example, capital A is not equal to small a. Next one, it supports compiler. C language supports compiler. What is the compiler? Compiler is nothing but a mediator. By using compiler, we can converting high level language to low level language. Because machine cannot understanding high level language. Machine can understanding only low level language. On that time, we can use the compiler. Compiler high level language converted into machine level language.